Hello, astronomers! If you're dreaming of taking beautiful pictures of galaxies, nebulae, or the planets and the moon, your journey starts with choosing the right telescope for astrophotography. But with so many designs and models out there, which one should you pick? First things first, you can begin with just a camera and a telephoto lens. But to truly dive in into astrophotography, sooner or later you'll need a telescope. A telescope increases magnification and light gathering power. But not all telescopes are created equal. So let's talk about the three main types you can choose from: refractors, reflectors, and catadioptrics. A telescope's optical tube, or OTA, is the heart of your astrophotography system. Also together with the camera, it defines your image scale, field of view, and how sharp your pictures will be. You'll want to look at three key specs: aperture, focal length, and focal ratio. About aperture, the larger it is, the more light your telescope gathers. That means more detail and finer object captured. Focal length determines magnifications, and this means also how narrow your field of view is. Focal ratio is the ratio between your telescope focal length and diameter. For deep sky astrophotography, lower is better. For example, f4 to f5 is ideal, since with the same exposure time, you will be able to detect a weaker object. And if you're using a large sensor camera, don't forget about field flatteners or comma correctors. They keep stars sharp across the frame. Refractors are my top recommendation for beginners and many advanced astrophotographers. Why? First of all, they are simple to use, require little maintenance, and offer high contrast and sharp images. Even if achromatic models are budget-friendly, since they can show chromatic aberration, go for ED doublets, or better yet, APO triplets or PETSMAL design for the best color correction and detail. They are perfect for wide field deep sky photography, like capturing the entire Andromeda galaxy in one shot. If you want a large aperture on a budget, reflectors are the way to go. Newtonians are fast and affordable, great for deep sky astrophotography. But just keep in mind they may need frequent collimation and usually an added comma corrector for best result. Then there are the Ritchey-Chrétien telescopes. This is the optical scheme used even in professional observatories. It offers a flat, comma-free field, perfect for high-resolution imaging. But they have usually a longer focal length and focal ratio in respect to the Newton telescopes. So they will require a more precise, and this means also more expensive, mount. Other telescopes type are the catadioptrics, hybrid design that combine mirrors and lenses to offer compact setups with long focal lengths. Among these, you can find Smith-Cassegrain telescopes that are portable, offer closed tube, and can be used also with focal reducers to provide faster focal ratio for astrophotography. A special version of SC telescopes are the aplanatic SCTs that are better for deep sky because they correct for field curvature thanks to a dedicated built-in flattener. Then you also have the Maksutov-Cassegrain telescopes that are great for planetary imaging, but less sweet for faint deep sky objects due to their slow focal ratio. The Dall-Kirkham design is another variation in the catadioptric family, commonly used for deep sky astrophotography at higher magnification. A special version of this design, named Corrected Dall-Kirkham, introduced an optical corrector to provide a large corrected field of view, and it's perfect for deep sky astrophotography. Another exciting option for deep sky astrophotography is the RASA or Roe Ackerman Smith astrograph by Celestron. RASA telescopes are unique because they deliver very fast focal ratios, typically around f2, allowing you to capture incredible detail in very short exposure times. They are ideal for wide field imaging and are designed specifically for astro cameras mounted on the front of the optical tube, close to the corrector. Another high-end design are the modified Kasagan astrographs, like the Takashi CCA250, that uses a parabolic primary mirror, a spherical secondary, an internal corrector lens group to deliver a flat, sharp field across a very large image circle. With optional reducers and extenders, it allows you to adapt it to different focal lengths, making it a professional-grade instrument for deep-sky astrophotography. But here's the thing. A telescope alone won't get you to stunning images. In fact, modern astrophotography is like an orchestra. The telescope is your violin, but without the rest of the instruments, you are not playing a symphony. In fact, in order to capture stunning pictures of the universe, you'll need also other devices like a motorized focuser, a guiding system, a rotator, a flat field generator, a dew heater controller, a power hub, and ideally a dedicated computer like the Eagle. That's why here in Prima Luce Lab, we develop all the devices that allow you to convert any optical telescope into a remotely operated instrument, ready for automation. So which telescope should you choose? If you are just starting, go for a compact apochromatic refractor. It's easy, rewarding, and future-proof. If you are more advanced and want to have a higher resolution system for deep-sky astrophotography, a fast Newtonian, a Ritchey-Chrétien, a corrected Dall-Kirkham, or a modified Kasagan astrograph might be right for you. If you want to take the best pictures of planets and the moon at high magnification, you need a Max-2 Kasagan or a classic Schmidt-Kasagan telescope. Finally, if you want versatility and portability, with a telescope that can do this all, consider an aplanatic Schmidt-Kasagan, provided also with a dedicated focal length reducer. No matter what telescope you choose, what matters most is getting started. Astrophotography is a journey, and trust me, it's worth it. And if you want to know more, check out my book, Explore the Universe Through Astrophotography, Capturing Pictures with Telescopes and Play Software. And as usual, for more content that will help you to explore the universe like a pro, subscribe to our channel and clear skies!